Chief O'Brien, this is Captain Picard. Will you beam the Ferengi directly to the observation lounge?
Aye, sir.
On behalf of all Ferengi, I protest. Why were we not invited to these negotiations?
My apologies. We did not anticipate your interest. You're welcome to join us.
My name is Damon Goss, and these are my counsels, Cole and Dr. Arador. We'll need chairs.
I'm Captain Picard of the Enterprise. I am serving as host for these proceedings.
Good. Then see to it we get some chairs.
Let me explain.
Fine, fine. Just have your Klingon server and get us some chairs.
I'm in charge of security.
Then who gets the chairs?
Damon, due to the delicate nature of these negotiations, all parties have agreed that one representative will suffice. Now, I will be happy to provide your consuls with accommodations, and you may have my chair.
Very well.
Premier.
Cole, the bag.
Gentlemen, this way.
We can handle all the pleasantries later. Now, let's get down to business. I'll match anyone's best offer and add the gold on top of it.